Hola, what do you want to do with your Spanish? Whether you want to get around a Spanish-speaking country on your own, speak with a coworker, or understand the lyrics of a song, or understand the words of a significant other, I've got you. Hola amigos, soy Ricardo. I have a PhD in Spanish, hence the doctor part of the Spanish doctor. I grew up in a Spanish-speaking household with a Peruvian father and a Mexican mother. I have been teaching my language for over 20 years. In college, I double majored in Spanish and Italian with a special field in French. So I know what it's like to learn another language. On this channel, I let you listen to grammar and context and give you the opportunity to read, listen, and repeat after me. In the second half of my videos, I teach you the grammar in English. The order in which I present my videos allows you to keep building on what I've taught you before. If you've already taken some Spanish, my videos might help clarify some of your grammar doubts. I post at least one video a week, but I will post more often during my academic breaks. Eventually, I aim to branch off into different series, such as culture, literature, travel, and Spanish for people who learn the language at home, like me. I love learning languages and understand the types of questions a language learner may have. After college, I studied Korean, Portuguese, and German. I had to study Korean because I lived in Korea and I wanted to be conversational. This completely enriched the sorts of experiences I could have out there, to the point that I ended up joining a drumming band that was really intended for stay-at-home moms. There were stay-at-home moms plus me, and I even had a concert with them. This could not have happened if I had not been somewhat conversational, or very conversational, in the language. I hope that your language learning experience is at least somewhat as interesting as mine, and that you are able to join me here on The Spanish Doctor, where I'll cure your Spanish ills. Suscríbete, échame un me gusta, y nos vemos. Adiós.